Alright guys, welcome back to another video. I'm your host MHudson47, and in this video, we are continuing on with Last of Us Part 2, while I ate a fruitcake. So yeah, basically I had to cut the video a bit short last time, because, well, I needed to end the video, basically. So yeah, I'm just rechecking the area. I grabbed a couple of things, so yeah, it should be good to head on through.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around.
Down this way.
I wonder if Yara can swim.
Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Anything useful back here? No. And there's nothing useful up here either. Okay. Right. Okay, listen mode range. Increase health. Aim movement. Improved suppressors. I reckon I'll go this. Actually, hang on. Yeah. Because, like, in the battle with the Rat King, I noticed he closed the distance quite quickly. Lovely.
Abby! Over here!
Oh. Okay.
Stop. I've got it.
Nothing useful there. Kind of climbed through that.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Okay.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Sounds good.
It's not gonna be that easy though, is it?
Here.
Okay. Ooh, yes, I'll take some of that. Doesn't look like there's anything all over there. I'll just Oh. I thought there was a window there. Anything else useful? Nope. I can't. Don't have a use for anything else. Okay.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
But no, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay.
Now, what are they shooting at? Who's shooting and what are they shooting at? That's a question I have. Happening around about day three, or day three is around about this time. Doesn't appear to be anything of use. Manny!
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny!
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit!
These snipers are fucking pro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this
what is it? Is it Tommy? Oh god, I think...
Call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
Could that possibly be Tommy? Because Tommy is a crack shot.
Later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
I hope it's not Tommy, because Jesus, if it is, I am not going to be happy.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Godfather. Yeah, it's Tommy. I'm pretty sure.
This way.
See.
Go, go!
That hurt.
Now. Moving up.
Ow.
Fuck. What next?
Oop. Heal. Where to from here? Jeez. There's not much cover until that. Ambo. Shit.
Going now!
Ow. Ow.
What was I thinking?
Okay. Right. I think I'll use this med kit. Where can I go from here? Wait, hang on. How the fuck did he get there?
Hey, over here!
Ow. Ow.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart. We gotta move.
Come on.
Go, go.
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit.
Please, wait. I hope it's not Tommy, because, like, I already won't be able to take it if, well, at the stage where I need to beat up Ellie, because, yeah, I don't want to have to do that. Doke, and right.
Manny.
That hurt.
Jesus. Fuck you.
Oh god. Ah, crap. Oh no. Crap, I just don't have time to deal with these. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus! Bloody hell! says. Actually do. Well, actually, if we're talking about Tommy, yeah, you shoot him in the head. Right.
Abby, over here.
Are you shitting me? I can't make a fucking health kit. I feel like that's Tommy.
Fuck. Hey! Estás pinche muerto! He's right there!
Hit the pressure up!
Shit! Watch out! Get down! We got you, pendejo!
Yep, that's Tommy. I don't want to do this. Jump over the shit.
You see him?
Ow.
Flag him. Come off.
Jesus! God damn it, Manny. Manny was my favorite. Although, good ballistics. Because the bullet went through the back of his head and through the front. I don't have any fucking medkits. Feels like that bit from The Last of Us where you're playing as Ellie. in the hotel. Why no, sorry, it's a restaurant. And it's the bit where David tries to rape you. Yeah, I'm just getting that sort of vibe because, like, I don't think he's around. Because, like, I am pretty certain it's Tommy. Like, the one who's been shooting. Okay, I can't get through there. The music, the way the music is, like, if you can hear that, I hope you can hear the music at least, it's almost as if he's in here. Is I don't know where to go. Or where the story wants me to go, sorry, is probably more accurate. Okay, right. God, I'm nervous. Okay. Right, they both exit out to the same place. Jeez. Yep, it's Tommy. Oh, I don't want to do this. No. No! Fuck! I don't know. I was right, it was Tommy. God, I knew because of...
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat.
Yeah, pretty much the moment it mentions a sniper. Basically, I thought Tommy's it operating in the area. And he's a skilled marksman, so it could only be him. So jeez, Manny was killed by Tommy.
Everyone. No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
I'm guessing because there's going to be a whole bunch of infected or something. Or demons, as they call them. Yeah. Like, I didn't want to do that to Tommy.
Love's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
I hope they won't see us. because... Oh, I actually got full health now. That's incredibly useful.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
God.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Okay, now I have been, as you've seen, looking around, but it just doesn't seem like there's much. Okay, let's see what's in this truck. Okay.
Abby, grabbing supplies, just in case.
And I still don't have enough alcohol, so I can't craft a health kit. Which is incredibly annoying, because there are so many rags and things. I guess I'll craft it. Oh my god, I should have crafted the fucking pipe bomb, not ammo for the marksman pistol. Lovely guts.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
Sweet, now I can craft a health kit. Is that where we're going?
Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Sweet.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Come on, so you're looking at... say... like 700-800 people versus however many can come across on boats. And the Skars know the island. The Skars and the Sephirites know the island well. Whereas the wolves don't. So they're gonna have the tactical advantage. Listening out for enemies. Alrighty.
Where is everyone?
All fighting.
Okay. Okay, can't go through there. Nothing here. Okay. Nothing in the well. I kind of hope there's something. There's water in the well, otherwise it's pretty useless at this point. Ooh. Crossbow belt. Okay. Nothing else in there, or nothing there. That's a chicken coop. Nothing there. Ah, yes, here's some stuff.
May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
Because he was a firefly. Okay, we'll probably need to go through there. But just a little quick little thing. Oh, hang on, can I get up there somehow? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, because it looks like there would be something up there, but there's nothing on the awnings.
We need to climb up there.
Not entirely sure how much more I can do in this recording session. I could maybe do another 5 minutes, but yeah, because I've got work. Annoyingly.
Get down.
Get them to the shelter. Go.
This is bad.
Might just end the video before this combat section. Cover it in the next video.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches. That gets us out of here? Yeah, we can cut through it. Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Alrighty. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you all next time.